According to Bergmann, in cold region, animals have larger body with less surface area to volume ratio. This helps them to avoid heat loss. According to Allen, these animals have short tail, ears and snout. And according to Gloger, animals in cold regions are light in shade and they have less pigmentation. Jordens states that fishes in cold region have more vertebrae, and Rensch's rule states that birds have narrow wings in cold conditions. In warm equatorial region, exact opposite things happen. If this video was helpful, then please like this video, share it with your friends, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to leave us your valuable comments. Thank you.